Hello there. I'm Dr. Petrache, diabetologist. Thank you for subscribing and watching my videos. Today's topic is about quinoa. Why is quinoa good for diabetics? Quinoa has recently become extremely popular, especially due to its impressive nutritional content. Compared to other grains, quinoa contains more protein, antioxidants, minerals, and fiber. Quinoa is also gluten-free, making it a healthy alternative for people with gluten intolerance. Even though it is consumed as a cereal, quinoa is actually a seed. There are about 120 varieties of quinoa, but the most popular are white, red, and black quinoa. After consuming quinoa, the blood sugar does not increase suddenly, which is mainly due to the high content of fiber and protein, which slows down the digestion process. In conclusion, quinoa is so beneficial for diabetics because it does not increase blood sugar suddenly and helps us feel fuller for a longer time. If we don't feel hungry, we won't feel the need to snack. And in conclusion, we will not gain weight. Quinoa is an ancient seed recently discovered by the modern world. Quinoa is rich in protein and fiber. It's beneficial for consumption by people suffering from diabetes. That's it for today. Don't forget to subscribe, to hit the notification bell and like the video. Until next time, take care of your body and soul.